Welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3. First things first, I just did a mission to get this guy away from some spot, and then I crashed here somehow, and I got pissed off. So anyhow.
Pedazo de mierda! Que todos se mueren en un incendio, coño!
I need to bring this guy back. I was being chased. I made a very silly mistake to go off-road. I lost this car. I couldn't call another car. It was very, very frustrating. But it's all fine now. It's all fine. Oh boy. Yeah, we also have some time. That's the problem too. I forget about that sometimes. You know, playing with a large screen is fun, but you also see lesser. Let me show you. I cannot remember. Yeah, this is my resolution most of the time. You know, I'm looking at a bit at the middle, and the time remaining is for me like all down the screen. Sometimes I'm missing that. Was actually the same silly thing with the sniper rifle. Like, how can I aim with that thing, or scope aim? And then it says press F, left down the button. But then again, I like it that they don't put too much, you know, text in the screen itself, in the middle. Because that can be messy too sometimes. Well, I'm glad nobody's following us. We got 4 minutes left. But yeah, once again, excuse me for missing out some part. It was nothing different than other things. Just go in, get this guy out of the room. And when you wanted to leave, you know, some reinforcements came. That's it, actually. So let's see what's going to happen. Oh yeah, I also went to a boat, but this dude didn't want to go on the boat. Stupid.
Langan, what's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't.
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
I really got a bad feeling. Like, I've got a feeling Father James is about to die. That kind of bullshit feeling I'm having right now. I hope I'm wrong. I really, really, really hope I'm wrong. Anyhow, let's see other stuff we have. Kill Tommy Marcano. But. I would first like to do another one of these, except for this one. Since nudity, blah blah blah. This one seems to be drug stings. When, you know, we have done this, we killed someone, another boss. I will do this one off camera. All of these, very quick. I will give this part to Vito. And then we will move on to this one, I think. That's a good idea. So enough talking. Let's
Can you get some supplies over to the French ward?
Be out directly.
Yeah.
See anything you need?
Even though I wanna finish the storyline.
See what you got.
I do not wanna rush. Since this man. Sorry for being surprised, yes. I hear emergency outside. I don't know, before I just start up this game I heard like a huge explosion, man, outside. Damn. Anyhow.
Yes, we're good.
Yeah.
Call me if you need me.
Like I said, this game, you know, didn't give us a chance to rush through the story. So at this point I don't want to rush it too. Man, I wonder what happened outside. It's like I heard two explosions. I hope it's nothing too bad. Alright, so let's see, I'm going to turn this car around, as always. Get out. Bring some food. No, no food. Grocery bag.
You better believe being crucified is gonna turn that ball into some kind of white saint.
Mm-hmm. Okay, seems to be a nice place.
Yeah.
Yes. What is this? Is this Mardi Gras stuff? Looks like something. Or parties or... Oh, okay. This remembers me of the first gameplay I did of Mafia 3. I started out here and then one of these dudes was at the table. I had to go in a room like this to kill a dude. Oh,
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
Alright, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
I'm gonna do some dope around the French Ward, but put him down and take the cash. Well, I don't have a problem with that. Cool. So let's see what we all have. And let's do some of these. What is this? Oh. Watch it, him die. Go talk. Thank Father James. Show him a little. Okay. This one. No rewards. I was going to check out the reward was higher. Let's go to this one, shall we? No physics on that. Just a second. Ah, that's why I seen my money on my minimap. I wonder something. Building is not accessible. Okay. You know, just a high tower to have a little bit of a nice view on the city. Apparently not. I'm going to do stuff over here. You know, that sniper view would be nice. Sorry people. Sorry. It's okay. Shut up. Oh really?
How you doing?
How are you doing? You guys are nice, man. Okay, so we have to do some stop over there. I don't have body armor. Shouldn't be too hard. Can I just... No?
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too. Thank you. It's just poor I cannot just climb on some of these walls. You know, like, this guy is like a hardcore army man. Should have a bit of strength, right?
How's it going?
I wonder if there are any Easter eggs in this graveyard. Man. I'm always surprised sometimes how fast people find stuff. You know, it would really take me like 30 minutes or more to figure out all these names. Oh yeah. Let's continue. I know, bitch, shut up. Oh, there are two of them there, huh? Oh, there's another book somewhere.
Where you at?
Hmm? It's funny how there were two persons there. You know what? I'm gonna prepare for a shootout. Just want this to make sure this Sentry guy, you know, dies at first. Oh no, there is a cop here.
Holy shit!
Fuck's sake. Oh, you know, I'm getting... It's okay. I'm not... Fuck's sake. Why does a stupid cop have to walk there? Damn it. Let's do another one because I'm not in a mood to bitch around with that again. Oh, I almost thought... Like, why does it say standard? Are there more things? No.
Can you get me a new ride in the French Wood?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
You don't look like police, son.
Shut up. I'm undercover.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big...
No. 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 Thank you for listening. I appreciate it. Let's do this one then. Get offside. Fuck off. This is one of these idiot areas again. Of course it is. Okay, just park it here. Let me see what this is. Poster? Come on. Let's walk around then. Yeah, I wanna do these missions a little bit quicker. You know, if some bullshit happens. It's just a waste of time. Just like before. And there are a lot of civilians here. I'm so happy with that. Civilians. Civilians.
So did you fuck or what?
I mean, the poor thing had enough dope in it to put out two of me. Nah. I didn't want to be that guy. Doc Gaston had me put in a cab.
Hit the dike, grenade!
He shot me.
You're not gonna call anyone.
Real good.
Come on, quack, 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 quack. You know what? Fucking call the cops. Well, you. Come on.
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat, huh? I'll tell you where.
Alright.
My crew will be in touch.
Okay, let's
no, that's... Reports of an armed Negro male in the French
did I got cash? I think I have. I'm not sure. I want my weapon back for fuck's sake. Come on, go, 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 go. All ass. My client learned to stop smoking so he can run a longer distance. Thank you. Now haul ass. And it's done. Hey, isn't this the casino boat? Anyhow. Oh, that's some fun thing. Look at his paw. Yeah, let's do another one. I'm not gonna do this one. Ignorant stuff. Destroy the drug supply boats. Oh boy. I hope this will be a normal one. Yes. So many cops, so many criminals. Alright, let me see, this is a house. Should be a way around.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Alright, very good. Do I need some supplies? No, not really. Not really.
You can't tell me this city doesn't feel less safe. And it's not just the
lovely place, lovely place.
There's something bad underneath it all.
Thank you. That's very kind, and there's a lot of tires.
Keep the small talk to yourself.
We haven't seen each other since grade school. We was about the next best thing to sisters that you could find.
Well, let me guess, we cannot climb over this. Even though I can just go around.
Probably shoot myself in the foot.
Didn't I? One. Just one? Okay. Is there any,
I can't get him go to the police about it.
Is that oil on the water?
You were mugged in the park in the middle of the night.
No alligators?
No. I just make some clam.
No, it would be nice to stand behind that guy and just push him in the water. I'm glad they didn't see me. Is this really the only Sentra guy? Okay. Witnesses, huh?
Killing him like that was... Christ.
Just because I got a shotgun style house doesn't mean I want any guns.
Oh yeah, I shouldn't forget. Come on, Clay. Let's focus on the central guy first, right? That will be some dude. Ah, he's in the house now. Yeah.
Where you at?
I'm trying to, you know, stay alert.
Excuse me. Only if this dude would come out of this bunker. Is he going to come out or Am I going to look foolish for a few minutes? No.
We live in a dream, ain't we?
Fuck's sake.
I got a shotgun.
Ain't welcome here,
doesn't
numbers.
Mean I want any guns in
you
me.
Just think you're hiding.
Shut up. What do you mean? What do you mean, huh? I'm just walking on the street,
you
idiot.
Think you're here.
Stupid dumbass. Ah, let's take it easy here then. Ah, dog's barking, huh? Oh. Let me have my fun, damn it. Mind your own business. Go pick up your stuff over there. Okay, you know what? Come on. I had enough of this bullshit.
No twigs from here.
Fuck. Sometimes these hotkeys, man, it's just... Get on here. Come on. Whoa, what the hell is going on over there? You okay, dude?
There you are.
Were you behind a wall or something? I thought he was glitched in the ground. And we got a little bit of cash. Should not forget to pick up all these grenades. Okay, I've wasted some grenades. It's okay, it's okay. Physics, huh? It's funny. The other guys. I just went to say it's funny how these guys didn't notice everything. And I'm hauling ass. I'm not gonna do this bullshit thing. I'll just do one more.
Talk laws. How about the law?
I'll guess. Yes. It should be okay. I like this neighbor, man. Alright. Let's see what's up here. Thank you. I don't know where what is going on. I see entries here. Just want to see, it looks like they are in a room inside.
There he is!
You see this guy?
We need the police down here!
Fuck!
Let's get out of here!
Come on, do your story.
Gaston running dope through town.
The boss's bag men are out collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
Alright, you can always use more cash. Let's get the hell out of here.
Available unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward. Please investigate.
Am I going? Yes. Come on, get in. Go. Well, okay, that was a quick one. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.